Uma shoot me, shoot me. No. Uma shoot me, let me shoot me. Uma shoot me, let me shoot me. Uma shoot me, shoot me.
The entrance to the assembly complex almost turned into a battleground as legislators of both factions engaged in a free-for-all in an attempt to show supremacy on who should be allowed to enter the chambers. Trouble started when the lawmakers arrived at assembly premises at about 6 in the morning and attempted to gain access into the premises for plenary. However, the Uyi Igbe-led faction insisted that the four suspended members would not be allowed entry into the premises. The decision did not go down well with the Festus Ebia-led group, who said either all the legislators should enter the chamber for plenary or remain outside. The area commander, who has been mediating in the crisis, stepped aside as the issue was degenerating into a chaos.
You are the lawmakers,
yes.
And I want you to behave well.
Yes.
I want you to behave like human beings. Mm-hmm. Please, we are going to screen you. You go inside.
We are not screening anyone. Screen us or screen me. I want to know.
The situation took another dimension as the legislators engaged in exchange of words.
You people that are suspended, your speaker and the majority leader can stay out. It's accepted.
We want to create more confusion. Your duty is to remain neutral and be enforcing law. If a court starts the process, you follow it.
Is it because you are not doing your bidding?
You follow it.
Is it because you are not doing your bidding?
Oh, so they are doing your bidding.
Uh-huh.
So they are doing your bidding.
You can say so again. You have it. You can say so again.
You to perpetuate legality.
Don't mind him.
And you call yourself a dirty pastor. I'm ashamed of you.
They are very neutral, very professional. They should come and stop. So what you to do that?
Tomorrow we go and stay in the pulpit and be talking.
The bad thing about starting war, the bad thing is that when it will end, nobody knows.
And how it will end.
How you can control it later, nobody knows. Who are going to be the casualties? Nobody knows. It is better for you not to even start the war at all.
The tension at assembly premises was further heightened when a court bailiff attempted to deliver court paper believed to be content of court order to the four suspended members.
See the other ones here. Come here, see
the other ones
here.
The deputy speaker has been served before.
Throw it, serve him again. Let him be saved.
Contempt proceeding.
Chief Magistrate Adjoto.
Can you see comedians? Chief Magistrate comedians.
Barrister Friday Ogieraki, representing Orion was South constituency, responding to the attitude of the court bailiff this way.
Do you know how many laws and do you know how many court judgments I have obtained against police, against everybody? Listen, how it is done?
The
police has power to enforce the court judgment to the extent that there is an enforcement order to that effect.
Is that what the section says?
Go and look at it now.
No.
Don't carry law that you don't carry judgment. You'll be running after this.
Who has the constitution? You bring it. That is law. I am not a lawyer, but I'm teaching you law now.
No.
I'm speaking from point of law.
Yeah, go to the court.
At the time of this report, all the 24 legislators sat outside the assembly complex. William Siama, reporting.